So look, a month ago there was no boxing on TV. We're 2 weeks in and boxing's back. It's coming back. Did you see Adorno, Robert? He made masks.
Yeah, I see them right now. That's cool. That's boxing.
RGBA masks.
Those are cool, man. Look at that.
You know that Canelo trained at his gym many times?
In San Diego?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. House of Boxing? Yeah.
Before he made his own?
Yeah, before he made his own. He's very talented, Canelo.
They just do the media training at our place.
Oh, they still do it? When it's media?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. It's packed.
Hey, ¿qué pasó este? El Danny Pérez. I seen him on TV yesterday. He was working, what's his name? Santillán, right?
Yeah.
Con De Marco, yeah. The guy that fought De Marco, Danny Perez was in his corner, right? Yeah. But no trae con ustedes, right?
No, él tiene su propio gimnasio.
Danny?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good for him, man.
No, he works for boxing clubs.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Joshua Franco, Pio's in beast mode. Oh,
yep. Ready.
Do you feel strong?
Yeah, I'm pretty in shape.
It's the first time you've ever had an 8-pack in your life.
It's only 4.
Trying to help him, he contradicts me. It's an 8-pack.
That's
going to
be the headline, huh?
Yeah. Look, he's throwing around that 20-pound ball like it's nothing. Like it's easy work. 30 pounds. Hey, that's like a balloon.
It's the warm-up.
It's a warm-up. Easy work. Are people saying anything, Pio? Are they talking to you?
That's one,
all
right?
Nah, go. Yes, I think so.
Good.
Good.